Hello, Melissa.
You and your sister look so much alike. Almost like twins.
Yeah, people thought that a lot when we were younger. They're hiding something.
I spoke to your sister. The only thing that she's been hiding is getting back together with Ren. That's why she avoided Toby.
She's keeping other secrets.
Let's just focus on what we can control, okay?
And who do you think they're more worried about? Me or you? Worry less about me, Spencer, and more about yourself.
Mom, Melissa wouldn't tell me if my hair was on fire. She went up there looking pregnant, and you brought her back down not pregnant. She was faking.
Now stay away from her and the rest of them.
I'm related to parts of that family, and so are you.
And blood is thicker than water.
That's what they say.
It can also be very slippery.
You could have warned us, Melissa. You knew and you did nothing.
You don't understand! You never understood! I've been protecting you since it started! Since before it started!
I know that you were dressed as the Black Swan in the masquerade ball.
You followed me!
You can't run to your room right now. Not this time. We're not going anywhere until I get some answers.
God, please say something.
Melissa!
Like it or not, this is your family.
Spencer, what happened?
How far back do you want me to go?
What?
How could you not tell me?
I tried to! When did you try?
This is not about love. If it were about love, then there wouldn't be bodies buried in backyards up and down the street. This is about lies and whispered conversations that stop when somebody walks into a room.
Melissa,
but it's still about love, Spencer. Sometimes people do things they can't explain, things that they regret. But it is still about love.
I'm responsible for you.
It's okay, Melissa.
No, it's not okay. None of this is okay. Spencer, you're right. I have to tell you the truth before it's too late.
All this time, I just thought you were being cruel. I never thought that you might be unwell.
But I can't just leave you. Not again. Not like this.
So I'm gonna tell you the truth.
But there's a point when you go from survivor to predator. And I guess that's what happened to us. She was a stranger, and I buried her alive. Because I thought I was protecting you.